We're going into a stability ball serrated squeeze with protuberation. So again, you're gonna need a partner for this one. We're gonna start by grabbing your ball here. So your stability ball, you're gonna reach out nice and far. Try to feel your shoulder blades go around your rib cage, hug your body. And he's just gonna try to prevent me from moving it. So we're gonna go here, he's gonna squeeze it, and I'm gonna be able to have a little fun with him. You wanna mix him up and give him a nice stimulus to try to keep nice and solid here.